Frank Lloyd Wright has long been regarded America's greatest architect. He designed over 1,000 buildings during his 70-year career. Only 10 of those structures were houses of worship. The Pilgrim Congregational Church was the last sacred place that Wright designed before his death in April of 1959. The Right Time is a brand new documentary that tells the story of how the Pilgrim Congregational Church was built. Travel back in time to 1957, when Reading was just a small town of 12,000 people, and see how the dream of a tiny congregation became a reality through the eyes of those who worked with their own hands to help build one of Reading's landmark buildings.
They said, "Frank Lloyd Wright, he'd never come here, you know." And they said, "Well, who knows? Let's try."
Join the Shasta Historical Society for the premiere of The Right Time, Sunday, March 16th at the Cascade Theater at 2 p.m.